burn. If you play with fire, you live in your life.
Ice up, son, ice up.
You found the 88.
Is it Michael Irvin or Michelangelo?
Showtime.
Everybody gets burned.
Must be pretty good because you're talking to him.
And Smith will score.
That's not even fair.
No, okay.
Everybody gets burned.
What I do?
Make plays.
Nothing but make plays, baby.
If you see this face, that means I score.
I love this time for receiving attention from a couple receivers that received some attention in this game before. Steve, let's jump right to it. Steve, biggest impact today, Gronk or Ertz?
I believe because you already picked Gronk, I'm going to go with Ertz. You beat me to the punch, you cheater. I mean, Ertz has been the guy even when Carson Wentz was starting. And so Nick Foles is no dummy. He's going to go back and feed that horse. And so that's what I believe it's going to be.
Yeah, Belichick's going to make him march down the field, and he's going to have to use Ertz. But I believe just because Gronk hasn't played in this game last year, he did play in the AFC Championship game last week because he got hurt, that he is going to come out on fire. He has 10 TDs in the playoffs already. That's second to Jerry Rice and John Stallworth only, but only one TD in the Super Bowl. I say he will control and patrol that middle of the football field. Speaking of wide receivers, the last time these two teams met, a wide receiver won MVP. That was Deion Branch. You tell me which wide receiver playing today will have a chance at winning MVP.
Well, the Philadelphia Eagles, if they want to push the ball down the field and score points, they got to throw it to the PhD jump ball man himself, is Alshon Jeffries, that will be wearing those Jordans. So I expect him to do that, and I think it's remarkable. But at the same time, I also know for a fact that the storyline is too great. If Tom Brady, 40 years old, is playing well, they're going to give it to him. And if Nick Foles somehow pulls this off, they're going to give it to him. And you will see a new name of kids in the Philadelphia community area with Nick or Foles being part of their middle name or first name if he wins.
I'm with you on, we do give the quarterback way too much sometimes. If I got to pick a receiver, though, I'm going Brandon Cooks because
I
think
I like that.
You got to go up the field. You got to get big plays. And if you get big plays up the field, he makes those plays, they will give it to Tom Brady. So Brandon Cooks is going to need to catch one or two crossing routes and give me a great run with that football, a great rack play to get MVP. They don't give MVPs to wide receivers that much.
How about this, Irv? If Nick Foles wins for the Philadelphia Eagles, they win the Super Bowl, there's going to be a Jamal Foles Adams being born at some point this year in Philadelphia. Watch. I'm telling you.
You're right. They will start taking those names because it will be their first Super Bowl ever. And you know, first Super Bowls, there's a lot of memories are made from that first Super Bowl. All right.